In this video, I'm quickly going to show you how to log in to Facebook from your Instagram. Make sure you watch this video until the end to exactly know how you can. Now, the first thing you need to make sure in order to log in is that you've added your Facebook account to the Meta Center. To check that, you can first head over to your profile section and then tap on the three lines on the top right and tap on settings. Now from here, if you scroll down, you'll see Meta and Account Center. You can tap on it. And if you tap on profiles, you can see all of the connected accounts. So as I just said, if you have added your Facebook to Meta's Account Center, you can easily log into Facebook using your Instagram. Now come back to this section again and you'll see an option of logging in with accounts. You can tap on it, and if it's not selected to allow all accounts to log into each other, make sure you tap on it. And now after you do that, you can easily open up your Facebook and it will give you a section where you can to just tap and you will be automatically logged into your Facebook account. So I hope this video was helpful to you. If it was, then subscribe, share, and also give this video a thumbs up. That's going to be all for today. Thanks for watching.